Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Today I'm educating the public how to use Payoneer and PayPal. Ever done a job and transaction or any form of business from a client who is not within your geographical vicinity, or maybe imported or sent a global order to an international client and you want them to pay you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Make sure you stick with me to the end of the recording. The education today is about international payment methods. The two international payment methods are Payoneer and PayPal. PayPal being an American company that supports online money transfer and serves people electronically, as vast as compared to the traditional paper methods where we are using money orders. One of the benefits of these international online payment methods is that they are quick, secure, and low cost. Payoneer is also an international online payment method that you get paid by online or electronically by international clients globally. Today we are going to how to use a Payoneer account. Payoneer account, being a global payment method, this is the way the platform looks. It normally have three forms of balance: the euro balance, maybe the US or GPP balance, prepaid card. Prepaid card is that Payoneer offers a prepaid MasterCard that you will come and order the card and they'll be able to deliver at your doorstep. This card, once you order a card, you'll be able to fill your details and they will deliver you a MasterCard that you can be able to withdraw your cash from any center. If you don't have a card, there's option number two. You can come withdraw cash to your bank account. So like now here, the $47 I've linked with my local bank account, where I'll just select withdraw from this account balance, and I'll be able to get them through Cooperative Bank of Kenya once I put the amount and the description of the amount. The other platform that in using Payoneer is a global payment. You can be able to make a payment globally and pay VAT. You can be able to withdraw your cash to your bank account. That is case you don't have a card, or if the balance is here in the prepaid card, you can go at your local ATM and you'll be able to receive the funds. You can request a payment. In requesting a payment, they allow you to request as much as you will select the payer, then put their email, and they will be sent. You can attach the documents or there may be the invoice, and you'll be able to get the payment. The other stuff is global payment services. Global payment services. If the client is globally, you'll be able to request up to 1500. They are telling me that these are my bank accounts that I'll be able to receive the payments. Let us view my US bank account. My US bank account, this is the car account, this is the bank name, the routing number, the account type, and beneficiary is Edward Karongo. That is where I'll be able to request for global payments. The other functionality of these is you can be able to global payment services. I'll be able to pay for services or order products. Okay, that one we just reviewed it, where you'll be able to fill in the details and get it. Then the other thing is you can make a payment. How making a payment platform looks. You'll be able to order for products and get it. The other activity is the transactions. I can review my transaction. It is I can be able to order monthly statement, bank statements with the transactions that I have done. This is the record of the transactions that I have done. The other functionality is payment request sent. Okay, this is just in the requesting of requesting a payment. Requesting a payment, and you want to confirm if there is something that has, if the client has responded to your to your request. Now I'm sure that you are familiar with using Payoneer bank account. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Anytime you have international clients and you want them to pay you online, you can opt Payoneer card bank account, or you can also always opt you can always opt PayPal, which is an option, and it is very reliable. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Again, you can always link here in case you have dollars here and you want to link with PayPal. You will just come. It has enabled you. It has three bank accounts. Like I can see my Euro. This is my Euro bank account. It's a wireless. It says I can be able to receive euros via that. Then this is a US bank account. It is still in under Payoneer. What you have. Then this is a GPB. Then another way is that you can be able to. Payoneer is very reliable, not compared as PayPal. They'll not hold your cash. Once PayPal, you are sent like $10,000, they will hold your cash until you verify you are the owner. But in Payoneer, since it is very safe, you have your MasterCard, or you can order them to your ATM directory. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle.